comecei
a Nossa. Comer aqui. Você vai dar um pulinho, mano? Meditar. Cortou a cabeça. Cortou a cabeça de frente, caiu de lado. Tem mais pontos? Não tem, né? Bota. Caralho.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Eu pulava ali, pau, eu segurava. Cansar a câmera. Caralho, tutorial pra tudo quanto é canto, mano, no meu cu. É, eu vou tentar, meu, que isso não parar de... Tem um caminho inexplorado pra cá. Vamos ver o que tem pra cá. Caralho, que bicho estranho. Eu senti algo aqui. Mexendo sozinho, amigo. Pode ser aqui, né? Já era. Uma coisa aqui pelo meio, deve ser. Blox morto, banco de dados, eco da força. Sei lá, e serve isso? Através de uma habilidade rara chamada psicometria, que ela pode obter informação de força tocando. Até que eu consigo trocar, tocar naquele negócio? Não. Tocar nisso aqui, já não? Tá bom, né? Vamos lá então. Bem, ó, BD1. É contigo, né?
How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't?
Como é que é o mapa aqui?
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Ué? Caralho, isso. Preciso pegar. Vai derrubar o bagulho. Piscando, estão apoiando alguma coisa já. Meu Deus do céu! Morri, mas consegui. Caraca, que doido. Controle. Deixa ele voltar aqui. Isso tem que dar uma bugada. É, qualidade tá boa, tá dando erro, não tá carregando. Agora não sei se é a pilha tá falhando ou o controle tá ficando louco. Lá. O controle tá com a parte de trás, ele tá meio ruim. Quebra o mapa. Cadê o mapa? Olha o tamanho do bicho tendo, hein? Olha lá. Caralho, viu o tamanho do bicho? O outro bicho lá embaixo tá puto, hein?
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Looks like it smells worse than grease does. Lock tight.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, EG1. I'm coming.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault? Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What do we find? That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
What's that? You mapped everywhere we've been.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Where are you going? What's that, BD-1? Run for it! Find something? Hi, BD-1. Good job. See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Faster, more intensely. Now, reach my position.
And the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. BD-1, over here. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Okay, I'll look. Good job.
One. slice this?
Sorry about your scoff, Link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Something we can use? Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won.
Probably. Amazing. Another one? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Sierra was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Back
there. My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Let's go, BD-1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Hey, BD-1.
Well done.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, please. He did. Tell us now.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago, I was his apprentice. Cordova was...
Apprentice!
The only ones that know about the Donner.
Hold on, wait a minute.
A holo-what? A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here.
Holocron. Holocron. Olha o bichão dali fora, caralho, dá pra ver ele ali.
List of Force Sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Hey, no problem. Let's get it.
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. You mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire.
Essa mulher tá estranha, na verdade. Ela tá meio estranha.
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Yeah, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice.
Always. Ah, tem os planetinhos lá.
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho.